Hello, my dear friends. I'm back after a couple days' absence. We all have things to do and ups and downs, and I understand sometimes I clog you guys with all my videos so much that it probably takes you some time to see them anyway. but a short video today that I wanted to talk about is about empowering yourself. About getting some of the your own willpower back, and basically what that took of me today was okay. It's Monday morning. That means it's time to act. Sunday is done. Sunday on the island is sacred. We all stay we in our dens. We all stay peaceful. I like to have pajama Sundays when my daughter's over, for example, because I believe everyone has worked so hard that Sunday is a sin to work. I was just raised that way. But I used today, I went to my dental appointment, of course, unfortunately, to find out what usually you find out when you go to your first appointment is that you get another appointment date to attend. So the dentist can examine your mouth and then go on from there, So basically, I went to my dental appointment today just to make another appointment for an examination coming up, a month from now. And that kind of put me down a bit, but that's the steps I need to take. So that's the steps I will follow. And I told the lady, well, this is the steps I need to follow. My goal is to fix my teeth, and so we'll be done. So I took the appointment, and I'll try to do something in between, maybe sooner somewhere. But I went and I took care of that, you see. If I didn't go, I would have lost another month or 2 months of my time, and that would be too bad, I also went to Service Canada Centre to find out more about my passport situation. Now I am a little bit more clear about it and not so worried anymore, because my free bird is a free bird. And even if I have to catch up to her sometimes, I will. Simply, I will. And if I'm not ready when she's ready, I will catch up. Plus, before we leave the country, there is so much to discover in British Columbia, beautiful British Columbia. And I'm looking forward to having a good summer, and I'm gonna stick to my program. I'm gonna be very grateful to all my friends who support me, and I will support them too. And I will also become part of a few groups, a few support groups this summer so that I can give back, because it's time. And the Broken Chain Foundation is what my favorite latest group that I would love to be part of, and I would love to speak, and I would love to volunteer, and I hope we'll have a good future, remember the name Unbroken Chain. Because that will be the new Comox Valley's best place to go. We will have real professionals, real people with experience. I believe in those guys. They're awesome. They're awesome. They are what I've been waiting for. And believe in yourself. Follow those footsteps, Also, I found out today that I will get my tax returns, very soon, and I found out on which date, It's simply because I reached out and I made a few phone calls, and I almost gave up because they were playing with me, giving me different numbers and this and that. But I stuck to it, I didn't give up, and I finally got through to the lady who had the information that I needed. So, another big rock fell off my heart because I don't have to worry about that one. And another one is my beautiful, wonderful landlords, have knocked down the rent a little bit because it's summer. And because it's no longer winter and I don't use any electricity in the summer. So that was a beautiful, beautiful, very kind move. So this all shows me, including with the love of my life coming back in a week or so, this all proves to me that life is there, out there for you. You just have to take it like this. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it. There are people that are giving it to you. Take it. Don't ruin a life which is so precious. Please. I'll be back with you. I just wanted to update you that I'm following my goals and I am slowly achieving my goals, and soon I will hold a new passport in my hand, and soon I will have new teeth in my mouth, and soon the love of my life and me will have a beautiful business plan or two, and we'll change our lives for the better, and we'll always and never forget family. Because family is number one, folks. Family is your best friends. When there is no one left there to help you, your family will always be there. Remember that. Your family is number one. Love you. Keep striving those goals and don't give up. I'm with you, and I won't give up. I'm more and more inspired every day, actually. Thank you. Oh yeah, one more thing. Today I went and I couldn't get patches, you know. I couldn't get patches, but my friend gave me something else instead. I'll show you. Looks like this. It's like a plastic cigarette, okay? And when you open it, there's a little bullet in there, like containing a little bit of nicotine in there, right? But no smoke, no smoke at all. And you just keep it in your mouth, and you kind of feel the nicotine a bit. But there is no smoke. There's no bad smell or anything. And you can get by with that, you know? And I will get patches, but I'm very thankful to my friend. Thank you very much for taking the time to supply me with this and knowing how badly I want to quit smoking forever. Thank you for helping me. I am here for you too. One love.